had enough of internet greed. Bellin' Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC. I've had enough of internet greed. Bellin' Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the
Canadians. I know we're so used to paying more dollars. We got a thang for the gouge, a government robs us. The usage-based billing almost threatened Netflix. They had some foolish fantasies of 25 gigs. I signed a little petition and my friends did. Next thing you know, it was a couple hundred thousand. Tony Clement said the feds had to think about it. They had us all by the balls, putting these limits on us. We hate Bell, we hate Rogers, we hate CRTC. We just wanted George Laroque to sell his Teksaavy. I ain't that Canuck trying to holler cause I want more speed. I'm that Canuck trying to holler about that UBB. Americans are paying less but getting more instead. We're the highest paying country on the internet. Look, Rogers and Bell, you got beat. The people won the fight against the CRTC.
I've had enough of internet greed. Bell and Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC. I've had enough of internet greed. Bell and Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC.
Come and try and get some money out of me. Selfish, greedy, money lover, CRTC. You wanna race my race till my pockets start to bleed. But you ain't taking any gigs from me.
CRTC was established to protect consumers. Now that the ones trying to rip off all the internet users, they want my bandwidth to get capped just like a gangster gets. So wanna build me extra uses, wanna use my Netflix. Thanks for the ruling reversal of these stooges. Ruthless, fellow Rogers, man, you're both useless. Monopolies here are supposed to be illegal, but these two companies got every other one in the fetal position. No competition, review the decision, cause 300,000 Canucks went and signed the petition. In Canada, we're paying the most, but receiving the least. And every year, somehow, I find my rates increase. So if you're like me, sick of all the greed and hollar, Ben and Rogers, you won't ever get another dollar out of me. Out of me.
I've had enough of internet greed. Bell and Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC. I've had enough of internet greed. Bell and Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC.
It's like the federal government is in cahoots with the E-double-L-R-O-G-E-R-S. What a mess, nevertheless. They lobby to stop streaming. They tried capping, believing that we'd be caught napping by explaining cabinet meetings. Excessive net you kill competition, hanging them with the flicks of a new span. With 25 get handed over your head and say they want to tumor every bite you eat. So I spit it out in hopes they read this mess. 400,000 plus justice is fit for the dead. So tell Judge Hughes, baby, do thumbs up and blow a kiss to CRTC, your sweet buttercups.
I've had enough of internet greed. Bell and Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC. I've had enough of internet greed. Bell and Rogers won't get more money out of me. Usage based billing ain't for this country. We won the fight against the CRTC.
Come and try and get some money out of me. Selfish, greedy, money lover, CRTC. You wanna race my race till my pockets start to bleed. But you ain't taking any kicks from me, from me, from me, from me.